My name is April Maddox, and I am your Arlington County Reflections Chair. I would like to welcome you to our annual countywide Reflections Award Ceremony and our very first virtual awards ceremony due to COVID. Founded in 1969, the National PTA Reflections Contest engages nearly 300,000 students and their families in arts education activities each year, encouraging students to explore the arts for fun and recognition. I, myself, have fond memories participating in Reflections in my home state of Utah in the 1980s and 90s. The Reflections theme for this year was, I Matter Because. I hope you had a chance to appreciate the creativity of our student artists on display during the pre-show. I am sure by the end of this broadcast, you will see just how much our students matter. The purpose of this ceremony is to celebrate and honor our Reflections participants who come from Arlington's elementary, middle, and high schools. Each of the students honored here tonight submitted the highest scoring submission of their category and division in their respective schools' Reflections contests. So what you're seeing is some of the most creative and inspiring works from Arlington students. Arlington Educational Television created this virtual ceremony, and it will be replaying on the APS channel throughout the year. I want to thank the very talented Sharon Sobel and Dwayne Lomas for their technical support for tonight's presentation. Thank you very much. I'd now like to turn it over to APS Superintendent, Dr. Francisco Duran.
Thank you for inviting me to speak during this special virtual ceremony honoring the 2021 School Year APS Reflections Contest student winners. It is inspiring to see how the arts are thriving in Arlington Public Schools, even in these uncertain times. Art is a great connector in so many ways, and the entries of our students remind us of the resiliency, talent, and creativity of our students of all ages. Thank you to the Arlington County Council of Parent Teacher Associations for sponsoring this wonderful annual event, highlighting many forms of artistic expression. Our students took this year's theme, I Matter Because, and did a fantastic job with their entries, communicating how they matter through dance, film, music, and other mediums. As we celebrate the winners from the different categories tonight, we wish them good luck as they go on to compete in the Northern Virginia District PTA contest. We at APS fully support arts education as an integral part of the core curriculum. The arts offer our students powerful tools for expression that are not offered in other courses, tools for making connections between intellect and emotion, and tools for solving problems and communicating ideas. This form of connection is so important during these times and can serve as a great outlet for student well-being in this challenging time. As we see in the work submitted by students this year, art spreads messages of hope and acts as a way for our students to stay socially connected, even while keeping physical distance. And we welcome the additional opportunities our students receive through partnerships like this one, which are integral to our goal for student growth, success, and well-being. We are fortunate to have engaged parent volunteers who advocate for arts education and opportunities for every child at APS, as well as students who are excited to participate. I'd like to give special thanks to Emily Vincent, president of the CCPTA, as well as the CCPTA board members who continue to support and advocate for our schools. I would also like to extend my appreciation to April Maddox, chair of the Reflections Committee, for your leadership and hard work to bring tonight's program to our students and families. Be safe, be well, and keep creating. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Duran. Now, we have all experienced quite a few challenges over the past year. Much of the artwork submitted this year focuses on these challenges, from the pandemic to the Black Lives Matter movement. But it is often said that great art comes only from those willing to be vulnerable. And if 2020 has done anything, it has made all of us more vulnerable. The theme, I Matter Because, is quite timely because this year has taught us just how valuable every human life is. In reviewing all of the outstanding interpretation submissions that have advanced to the district competition, I came across one submission that really captures the spirit of 2020 and this year's theme, I Matter Because. Let's take a look at this entry from Coral de la Cruz Nove from Gunston Middle School that won the Outstanding Interpretation Award for the Middle School Division in the film category.
My film is about people's opinions on why they matter and others around them matter. I think this relates to the theme of I Matter because a lot of the people I interviewed had to respond to that question. I also made this film so that people could realize that in this world they do matter. And even complete strangers think they do for a variety of different reasons.
2020, it's a year that most of us will remember forever. With all these big events happening, a lot of people have felt powerless or like they don't matter. Are we like a vast ecosystem where every choice matters? Or are we forced to do nothing as an inevitable fire happens? I decided to ask people in my community their opinions. Socially distanced, of course.
I matter because I can do things other people can't, and I can teach them how to do those things.
I would like to think that I have unique kind of aspects to me, talents, interests, things to say, as everyone does, and that we need all kinds of personalities and subjects to talk about.
I would say I matter because everything in the world matters.
I can have a positive influence or a positive impact on the people that I meet, whether I'm helping them or just being a part of their lives, people I know, family, but also strangers. I mean, we can have an influence that we just don't know just by being who we are.
We rely on each other, like, we're interdependent.
Everyone has different ideas and opinions and talents.
Well, I think everyone else has a purpose too. Not just people, but also plants and animals.
Everybody has a role and everybody has some reason to live and some type of different relationship with everything that is around the world. And everything that is not only on Earth, imagine even like in the whole system that we live. Everybody matters because everybody depends on each other in one or another way.
Everyone matters by default just because, like, there isn't a reason why you shouldn't matter.
Well, I want to know a little bit about more how they got to that point.
Every action you make and every choice you make makes a difference. Whether it's direct or not.
The world needs you, is what I would say. You have something to contribute, even if you don't know what it is yet. Keep looking for it, and eventually you'll find it.
It's that you just don't know the influence we have over people. And so, when people feel hopeless, sometimes reaching out to others is the best thing. And they matter because they're important.
I will tell this person that is totally wrong, and I will show how all the different relationships this person has with other people or the nature or the ecosystem, and show that actually it matters.
You matter.
Thank you, Coral. And now I'll stop talking and let you enjoy the artwork from the students. We'll start with the dance choreography category and make our way through the remaining categories in alphabetical order: film, literature, music composition, photography, and finally, visual arts. One thing you might notice that is a little different this year is that we have included videos of some of the students reading their artist statements. The artist statement is a very important part of a reflection submission and is very helpful in explaining the inspiration of the work. So I hope you enjoy this new perspective. Dance choreography, primary division.
everyone matters. My movement tries to show that everyone is struggling to show that they matter. But in the end, everyone matters. And from the movie, The Greatest Showman, and the circus performers were people who were misunderstood. The song shows why they matter, because strange people still matter, even if some people don't think they do. They may be strange because they don't look like other people, and that doesn't take away that they matter. My dance is to show that even if people hurt me, I will still be strong, and I still
dance choreography, intermediate division.
I chose the song This Is Me because it shows how I matter. My dance moves reflect the meaning of the words in the song.
Hide away, they say, cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us.
Dance choreography, middle school division.
I titled my dance, Stronger Person, because it connects to the theme, I Matter. Because it shows that everybody's stronger, despite whether they know it. During this pandemic, we've all faced really hard times. With schools closing, activities shutting down, and not being able to see our loved ones much. So we've learned to be stronger. Everybody's strong. That's why they matter. Everybody is strong.
Dance choreography, high school division.
I matter because I can change and I can create change. My dance is about the Black Lives Matter movement and represents two people. The person who is blindfolded represents someone who is unwilling to see the injustices around them. The person who is dancing represents a person of color who is telling their stories of hardships or injustices and is desperate for a change. At the end, it shows that by opening your heart and your mind, you, yourself, can help stop these injustices. And together, a change will come.
In a little tent, oh, and just like the river I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come.
Choreography, Special Artists Division.
I matter because I have whole deep barrier and wits. Dances of dance, presentation of whole deep bravery and wits.
Film, Primary Division.
This shows me bringing my grandma water because she has had surgery. It relates to the theme, I matter because I help people who need help.
Can you please give me some water?
Yeah, sure, Grandma.
Thanks, Anna. You're welcome.
Bill, Intermediate Division.
I made this film for my 2-year-old brother, Asher. I liked the theme this year because it made me think about how much I matter as a brother to Asher. Throughout the film, I teach him how to do different activities like drawing, gardening, and playing the piano. I composed the music to be light and happy to show the overall feeling of the film. I used a camera slider and other camera movements to make the scenes more visually interesting. It makes me so proud when I teach Asher new things. I matter because I am a brother.
2 years ago, I became a big brother. Press the white C note, I say to small Asher, but he just wants to play drums, Asher the Smasher. Each day, we water the plants, watching them grow. They are getting bigger. How tall will they go? Mm-hmm. try to build towers as tall as we can. It is hard work for his little kid hands. We start with lines, colors, and shapes. I look up. What a mess. My mouth's agape. I teach Asher all he'll ever need to know. It is fun to coach him and watch him grow. To bake some gingerbread men. I will eat just three, but Asher will eat 10. I'm an evil villain planning my escape. He's a cool superhero, Asher the Great. To show him how to race a sports car. He chose a Ferrari and me, a Jaguar.
Film, Middle School Division.
As you may recall, Coral's film entitled Why Do We Matter was shown at the beginning of the awards ceremony. Great job, Coral.
Literature, Primary Division.
Drama. Cat's kindness worked. Once upon a time, there was a catty named Tim. Tim is a very kind-hearted. One day, while passing by, Tim saw a birdie laid down. So, Tim ran to the bird and said, "Hey birdie, what happened to you?" Tim saw an apple tree and felt this would be the perfect size for me to climb. 1, 2, 3, hi-ya, climb, hi-ya, climb, hi-ya, hi-ya, climb, climb, climb. Hey birdie, will you be my friend? I want to do friendship with you. Not only you, but with all the birdies. Who you? Look at you. You cats are very bad. Bad. You guys will kill us and eat, so I am not gonna be in trouble doing friendship with you. The birdie who was observing everything secretly saw this and came to a conclusion. This catty is good. I can do friendship with her. So from now onwards, we both can make up a team and help all the poor injured birdies. Thank you so much for your support. Since then, the catty and birdie started helping the birdies in the forest and lived happily ever after. The end. I hope you enjoyed my story about the kind cat. I'm so happy to win the award. award in the literature category of Reflection Arts Program.
Literature, Intermediate Division.
Why do we matter in a community? Today is a day like many others, a day that is full of fun and chatter. But one thing is different every day. The more I grow, the more I matter. That is because I learn more, and maybe one day I'll solve the world's problems. Maybe someday everyone will look up to me. Maybe not. That is why we matter. We hold the community together like chains. If one is out of place, the chain collapses, like rain. But if all the chain links are right, the community keeps going, learning, and working, and continually growing. We might move and are ready to start life in a new community. And if we help each other, we can create immunity. Let's make other people feel like they matter over and over again. For all women, all children, and all men. No matter what, someone in the world will always know me. Take part of me with them and make me matter, you see. We hold the blood of our relatives, if they were John Lennon or somebody that not many people knew. They mattered, and so do you. We all have our beliefs, religions, and jobs that make it better for people in the community to live and to matter.
Literature, Middle School Division.
I will be reading a short excerpt from my piece, A New Life. It's a poem called Colors of the Hope. Fear was once dominant, leaving us with a fright. The pain and agony hurt us, but we did not go down without a fight. For once the bluebird sang, and once the flowers bloomed, but that was the day before, this virus put an unforgettable wound. The world was united, there was much to defend. We tried our best, but there was still so much to mend. The world has scars, and so does everyone else, but these scars will be very hard to forget. Hope was lost, battles were fought, but worst of all, the light was gone. But the world kept fighting, and even the darkest clouds have a silver lining, because the war will be won, but the real battle has just begun. Your heart rings truth, even when we are forced to be contained, for what really matters is what we look back on when we shatter.
Literature, High School Division.
Who would feel an emptiness in the absence of my crazy laugh, in the sneakers left empty without my feet to run with them, in the me-shaped void of a personality, a possibility never fully realized? How many choices would go unmade without me to agonize over them, the paths never taken because they were only meant to reveal themselves to me? If I never got the chance to walk this earth, never felt the sun on my skin, the sting of a wasp, felt neither good nor bad, the promise nor the pain, would the universe fall into chaos? How many sunsets would go unadmired? How many dogs unpetted, places unvisited? How many people would go forever unnoticed without me to cross my path with theirs? If I disappeared from this chair at this very moment, whose voice would be silenced with mine? Which stones would go unturned? What opportunities missed? Would my absence cause a ripple or a tsunami? My voice is raw electricity, a shock to the masses. My choices, an eternal chain reaction of possibility. My touch, gravity in a vacuum of grief. And my words, wrecking balls against a glass ceiling, striking with the fury of a nation. I am a conductor of pain, but also of purpose, of heartbreak, but also of unfiltered joy. I have the power of change, to be the change. And as the moon rises on unsteady legs, I too find my footing in the night. In a time of shattered lives, of broken smiles, my words spark the hope of a future. In a land of smoking screens, of stolen dreams, my song is one of compassion. The meaning in the madness, the control within the chaos, the stars in the falling sky. To matter means to know of yourself, of your strength, and to create a world all your own.
I get so caught up in the
music composition, primary division.
Thinking of drowning in his blue eyes. I'm losing sight because I am falling. I'm so deep down, deep down. Yeah, I keep drowning in those blue eyes. And you can tell me all of your life.
I composed this for the violin to depict how a little mouse matters in a big, scary world. It reflects my own story of a tiny mouse that's scared of the world outside. She fears being eaten by a cat and feels sad thinking that she would never see her family again. One day, her brother tells her a story about another mouse that bravely defeated a fierce dog. This inspires her to let go of her fears. The song ends with the tiny mouse being courageous, confident, and ready to face the cat to protect her family.
Wherever you go, you should spread kindness into our current world, a world filled with tension and despair. I matter because I can spread kindness wherever I am.
Music composition, middle school division.
Hello, my name is Angelina Alvarado. I would like to perform my piece. It is on the ukulele and it is entitled, Why Do I Matter? I am not perfect, but I still matter. I am not the strongest, but I still matter. Sometimes my choices are better than others. That doesn't stop me from mattering.
Yo valgo lo que valgo la otra gente. La única diferencia es que soy yo y no alguien más.
Music composition, high school division.
Hi, I'm Clara Crawford, and I wrote the song Illumination. While writing my song, I compared my life to a single star in the night sky and likened my relationships to the constellations. Even though I'm just a little star amongst a sea of space, I matter. When I choose to shine, I contribute to lighting up the dark and helping other people see even at night. Just like every human life has the potential to make the world a little bit brighter by doing their part and connecting with others. The theme this year was really fun to explore, and I really enjoyed writing my song, so thank you so much for the opportunity.
Photography, primary division.
My photo is called Constitution Workwoman. She is kind, helpful, stupendous, cooperative, and includes others. She shows honesty, respect, and perseverance. She is a good leader.
Photography, intermediate division.
I took this picture on the beach. It's a picture of my foot and my brother's foot in the sand. I'm mad because my brother looks up to me. I try to be a good example.
Photography, middle school division.
I matter because I have thoughts, dreams, ideas, emotions. I matter because I know where I come from and where I want to go. I matter because I am human. But I don't matter more than anyone else. My picture features a long exposure shot in which my hand reveals the Black Lives Matter slogan written on my forehead. My picture is designed to reflect the worth of every person's life because everyone has thoughts, dreams, ideas, and emotions. They know where they come from and where they want to go. every life matters because we are all humans.
Photography, high school division.
This photo is of my brother who graduated high school during the COVID-19 pandemic. We went to one of his favorite spots in place of the ceremony he never got to have. This photo shows that although he and his entire class didn't celebrate their accomplishments the traditional way, what they've achieved is extremely significant. His hard work to this point in life still matters enough to be recognized. His future matters just as much as before the pandemic. Despite the sudden disruption in his future plans, he's still embracing what is yet to come. He knows that he still matters.
Visual Arts, Primary Division.
Sebastian Chung. I matter because of my thinking mind. I can think before doing something. I can solve problems.
Visual Arts, Intermediate Division.
This is a collage of me playing soccer with my brother. We are not on the same soccer team, but we are a team in our family. I matter because I want to create opportunities for my teammates to score.
Visual Arts, Middle School Division.
Ask yourself, why do I matter? You were put on this earth for a reason, and that's to change it, for the better or for the worse. But think about, like, if you didn't exist. Everybody is special, so use that and go out and change the world. I matter because I am only human and can make such a big impact, like a drop of color in a pool of gray.
Visual Arts, High School Division.
Hi, I'm Lily. I chose to draw hands reaching out and emitting different colors because when I think of the prompt, I matter because, I think of how we are all unique and each have our own colors to represent ourselves. Your color is a symbol of your life and it allows you to help others with your own special touch. I matter because everything that I am makes me one of a kind, gives me the tools to be with others, and emits a new color into the world.
Wasn't that fun? We have so many gifted artists here in Arlington. Thank you so much for sharing your talents with us. I would also like to thank the county level judges who volunteered their time to judge the submissions and even give feedback to these artists. And we wouldn't even be here tonight if it weren't for the school reflections chairs. These are the people that get the reflections ball rolling. They make reflections happen on the school level, starting way back in September, sending out flyers, emails, posters, and announcements. Thank you so much for making reflections happen. Finally, I'd like to give a big thank you to Michael Slipshire, a former Arlington County Reflections Chair that has helped in so many ways, including creating all of the certificates for tonight's awardees. Speaking of certificates, as I mentioned in my email, I have certificates, medals, as well as artwork for each Arlington County Reflections participant. Please email me at ccptareflections@gmail.com to arrange for pickup. That wraps up our celebration for the evening. Hopefully, we will see you next year and have more artistic expressions to celebrate.